popped up with the garden. No pun intended. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need.
Oh.
We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Alright, let's see here.
I'm headed home.
I guess I should take a look and make sure Alan is getting back okay. Nothing left. Cool. I apparently need a hoe.
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great! You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is gonna be here any day, and they're here to take care of us.
Denial.
Hey.
Would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
This guy is in denial. Whatever, Marcus needs rest. Who do I want to play as this time? Okay, Adam is tired. Okay, because apparently I only get to play as Maya now. Oh, whatever. I have no problem with that. Just daytime would come along, because, like, nighttime sucks.
It sucks.
Do that just in case. Okay, maybe I'll just stick with...
This is an open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you're willing to obey the law and contribute to society, you're welcome to join us here.
Sounds legit. Apparently I need a hoe. Let's see here, what we got here? Construction site. Reciting.
This is Judge Lawton. Earlier today, our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information, and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.
Yeah, because the police... Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time with that quest. I don't know, I like to get a... Oh crap, where'd it go? Okay, so... I'll just hop in my car and get me a hoe. Yes, my nice car is still here. Slide. So. I apparently cannot climb up the ladder.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
No hoe here. Check the house or take the rucksack back. Check the house, take the rucksack back.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
Thank you.
Supply runs today. Hopefully once we get that garden up, it'll produce enough food that we won't have to worry too much about it. Barricade all the walls with my magical 2x4s. I just punch lots of trees, they give me lots of wood. I be watching for this scavenger. More food, excellent. One of these, I'm gonna make a run for it.
I'm in place. I'll check to see what's here.
Marcus, go back to bed.
All quiet here.
These big circles, does that mean zombies won't spawn here? Like, I mean, if that's the case, that should be nice, but whatever. All I know is, every time I've gone to one of these areas, zombies don't spawn in them, so it's good, I guess. I don't know if it's possible to lock down an entire town. Up, Marcus. Did I pick up an extra melee weapon? Yeah, I did. Where are my skills, anyways?
That won't work.
So it uses 7.62 millimeters, I guess? That one. Okay. Whatever. Whatever you say, game.
Let me know if you want to head back together.
Ian, searching or... can't tell.
I can load up anytime if you want to get going. All right, be ready in a minute.
You searched everything already. God!
Follow your lead.
Let's move.
This is a really nice car.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there.
Alrighty. Drassin. Yes, we have all this food.
It's done.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there. Do what you can.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Shouting match, snitches get stitches. What? What happened? Who's snitching? I don't give a fuck. Okay, now to build that sleeping area. No actions available. Okay.
Somebody's broadcasting something.
Jack, do you copy? Damn it, man, where are you?
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
Sometimes wonder if these are procedurally generated, like, quests, considering Lily's, dialogue, or if these are actually things that, part of the story. Anyways, is there anything I can do to upgrade here? Set traps for passing hordes. Not sure, why not? Can't upgrade that. Ooh, can I upgrade this? I need a good cook.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
Well, whatever. Things would be a little less urgent if, in nighttime wasn't a thing. Ammunition. There we go.
What's up? Watch my back.
Coming with me.
I'll check this out next.
I hear ya. Anybody home?
Big Mac? I got a Big Mac for you.
Right here!
I just Mario'd that zombie to death. Maya is a badass. There is no denying how awesome Maya is. Found nothing. Well, that was a waste of time. Damn it, Maya. Fix your eyesight. Man, I want to set up this food place as a base. That'd be awesome. Okay, seriously. What fast food place has a KitchenAid blender? None. Whatever.
Consider this one searched.
It's not searched. Look, it's a big pile of stuff that needs to be searched. This game would be so much more terrifying if it was in the first person.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Damn right, better be ready. Oh man, that survivor could be in a lot of places. Fantastic.